Tadic wants it. And now there's a bit of an argument. Tadic is clearly saying, I'm the designated penalty taker. And Virgil van Dijk is having to step in as skipper and send Tadic away. Austin to give Southampton the lead, which he does.